Hello students of Standard 9. Welcome to DAV Mall Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today, we will continue with the same topic, Truly Beautiful Mind. Before continuing the topic, Truly Beautiful Mind by Ruchika Gupta, let us quickly recapitulate what we studied in our previous session. Albert Einstein was born on 14th March 1879 in the German city of Ulm. Till the age of 2.5 years, he could not speak, and when he started speaking, he spoke every word twice. His playmates considered him to be boring, and his mother thought that he was crazy because of abnormally large size of his head. At school, his headmaster regarded him as stupid and good for nothing, but he proved them all wrong. At the age of 6, at the insistence of his mother, he learned to play the violin. He became a gifted violinist. At the age of 15, his family moved to Munich. He did not feel comfortable with the strict discipline at the school and left it. On completing his schooling, he joined the university at Zurich because the atmosphere there was more liberal and accepted new ideas and concepts. He showed more interest in physics and mathematics. He met a fellow student, Malivia Marek, at the university. She was equally intelligent and clever. After completing his education, Albert worked as a technical expert in the patent office in Bern. Here, he worked secretly on his idea on relativity. Dear students, in this lesson, you will come across many difficult words. Here are their meanings. Absolute, measured in itself, not in relation to anything else. Unraveling, starting to fail. Flattered, became weak. Deflected, changed direction because it hit something. Emigrated, leave one's own country in order to settle permanently in another. In an uproar, very upset. In the year 1905, Einstein published his first paper. It was about special theory of relativity. According to the theory, if there are two clocks and both are moving, they will not show the same time. One clock will move faster than the other. This theory of relativity gave us the basic formula of physics, E equal to mc square. Where E stands for energy, M for mass of the object, and C for the speed of light in vacuum. Though he was solving the complicated problems in physics for the world, his personal life started becoming problematic. He started to fail in his personal life. He wanted to marry Malivia Marek soon after he finished his studies, but his mother was against this. His mother thought that Malivia was 3 years older to Albert Einstein and was very old to him. As his mother was against this marriage, he cancelled his marriage with Malivia. And later, he married Malivia Marek in the year 1903 and had two sons,
But few years later, their marriage failed. As Malvia Merrick was very intelligent, and being a housewife, she could not cope up with her ambitions. She started becoming unhappy. So finally, in the year 1919, after prolonged fighting, both of them separated. But again, Albert Einstein married the second time. He married his cousin Elsa. At this time, Einstein married Elsa. Another thing coincided. It was Einstein's rise to world fame. Einstein became world famous. Everyone acknowledged him as a great scientist. In the year 1915, he published one more paper, which was based on general theory of relativity, which gave a new interpretation to gravity. Again in year 1919, there was a solar eclipse, which proved that Albert Einstein's general theory of relativity was correct. Albert Einstein had calculated in the year 1915 that in the year 1919 there would be a solar eclipse. Due to it, the apparent position of the stars would change to some extent. His calculation was accurate. So it was announced that Albert Einstein's work was a scientific revolution. In 1933, when Germany came under the power of Nazis, the famous Nazi ruler was Adolf Hitler. At that time, Einstein left Germany and shifted to United States of America forever. After 5 years, the Germans discovered the process of nuclear fission, the process through which nuclear bombs or atomic bombs are made. This process was prepared in Berlin. Due to this, all the physicists in America were upset, as they feared misuse of technology. There were many scientists who escaped to America because of fascism. Fascism was a dictatorial concept which was started in Europe from Italy by the rule of Benito Mussolini. All the scientists were afraid that Nazis could misuse the atomic bomb. Albert Einstein was requested by a colleague, and so he wrote a letter to the President of America, Franklin D. Roosevelt, on 2nd August 1939. He warned him that the atomic bomb, which was developed by Germany, was very powerful. If one of these bombs exploded on any port, it would not only destroy the area, but also it would destroy the surrounding territory. This shows Einstein's humanitarianism quality. He wanted good for the people. He wanted peace in the world. That is why he wrote his concern to President of America and warned him. Albert Einstein's letter had an impact on Franklin D. Roosevelt. The Americans developed atomic bombs secretly. The atomic bomb secretly and dropped it on two cities of Japan, Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The Germans had just developed the atomic bomb. They did not use it on any country, but America did. Lot of destruction took place and Einstein was shaken. He wrote an official letter to United Nations Organization. He proposed to form a world government, but this letter did not bear any fruit. For another 10 years, Albert Einstein was involved in world peace. He was involved in politics, and his agenda was to stop the countries involved in collecting arms and developing weapons. He campaigned for world peace and democracy. His agenda was world peace and freedom of people. Einstein could see the future. When he died in 1955, at the age of 76, the world celebrated him as a visionary. He was a world citizen and a scientific genius too.
Now let us quickly recapitulate what we studied today. Later on, Einstein and Mileva married and had two sons, but unfortunately, their marriage did not survive and were divorced in 1919. In 1915, he published his paper on special theory of relativity, followed by the world famous equation E=mc². In 1915, he published his paper on general theory of relativity, which gave an absolutely new definition to the concept of gravity. This theory made him a famous figure. In 1919, during the solar eclipse, his theory came out to be accurate and revolutionized physics. In 1933, he migrated to USA as Nazis had come to power in Germany. He did not want his findings and research to be used for destruction. In 1938, when Germany discovered the principle of nuclear fission, he was the first person to write to American President about the dangers of the atomic bombs. In 1945, when America dropped atomic bombs on Nagasaki and Hiroshima, he was deeply hurt and wrote to the United Nations for the formation of a world government to prevent recurrence of such destruction. He spent his later days in politics, advocating world peace and democracy. He died at the age of 76 in the year 1955. Dear students, based on our today's topic, here is a short assignment for you. Have a nice day. Thank you.